Well, you're back just in time for me to get blasted.
Let's try this!
I need to buy more of those. Don't attack her.
Oh,
good. Try so hard. This might take a while.
Bring it on!
I forget what this one does. No, no, Leo Blast. Oh, God. She's fragile. It's apparently not as fragile as Vi's, though. This must be so exciting.
Here goes!
Wish I could skip their superheroes. Okay, so what we're gonna do is cut this Fury. She is going to heal Fiona. Fiona's gonna guard. Fiona's gonna do
this. Let's try this!
Everything's all red! Gallant voice. So quick, get on the lift! I think that's good. Get on! Stop talking, get on! That weird second of the alarm not going.
Hail!
Hail! Oh no, a prince! Well, he was just like, come on, let's go get a boat. Enrique. It's beautiful. Delphinus. Wow. His personal ship is really purple and pretty. Basically, it's the Mary Sue of boats. Whoa, I fell over in my chair. There we go. Much more comfortable. Not really, no, I lied. Now I'm more comfortable. He hates his mummy. No, it's April Fool's. His hand is clipping through his sleeve. Sorry. Just think how he does that gesturing is kind of silly looking. I'm ruining the moment.
Uh-huh.
Yes. Now he's a pirate! A very well-dressed pirate.
Hey.
Nerd.
Yes.
Yeah. I said it first. Yes, I should probably try. Yeah, full speed ahead. Those cranes just magically move out of the way. Who's operating them? Is that how? Oh! Wait, is it supposed to hold the ship wheel? I mean, I've been on plenty of boats, but they don't have wheels like that. Thank you. Okay. Remember that? We broke through the Grand Fortress! Yeah, we do. Yes, Moon Souls. This is goodbye. For now. So who do you think Belisa has a crush on? I know that's terrible. Which is supposed to be weird. Aww. Mm-hmm. We're not all together again. Drakma isn't here. He's totally happy. Look at his face. Oh, I wanted to see his design. Yeah! Nothing's wrong with it, it's perfect. Well, almost perfect, it'll be perfect for you. Okay, first things first. Okay. Now we're gonna use all our captain's stripes. Yeah. And over here? Something's in there. It's a Marco. Yay, first crew member! Marco's a sailor. And then, we run over here. Got a moonberry. No. Okay, bro. I'm gonna end this one here. See what phone message I got, then I'll be back.